She's my girl, sweetie. I don't know too much about horses, but hey, don't eat my camera, girl. I'm gonna try to get a thumbnail.
Come
on. We're just here out on horses. And, this is a round day. All right.
She's the one you're gonna hide.
Sit. Right.
Sit.
You wanna sit? Shake.
You can hold it.
This is the first official Aunt Jizzle vlog.
Guys. Yeah.
Holy crap, that's crazy. Sit. Good girl. Shake. Say, I love you. You done?
Dang, girl.
Take it easy. Take it easy. Little bit. So you don't. Because she's fighting me, man. Did I just let her eat it?
Yeah. Good girl.
I've been around horses like here and then, but I haven't been around one in like three to four years. But they're really nice. No, actually, that's a lie. I was like around some horses like last year, actually. Shout out to my homie Sarah. Yeah, I love horses. We're gonna start doing some TikTok dances.
Pick a right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying
hey, come on, girl. Like that.
She did.
She don't want to do TikTok dances right now. Just wait, though. Wait. So now she came back because she thought I had carrots. She didn't want to come back to do the TikTok. They be laying turds, though. Y'all don't want to see that.
Hi.
Coronavirus!
Yes, I know we're supposed to be quarantined, but this is like literally like a minute away from our house. We're pretty much at our house, basically. Now introducing the next TikTok star. We got Cinnamon. Cinnamon, what do you got to say?
Jizz, get it real!
Fair enough. This is like the first like on Jizzle vlog, so what do you got to say about that? Damn, for real?
Oh, yeah.
Jizzle?
Yeah.
For real?
Wow.
Look at that. See? Look at Anna. Now she's trying to swing. She's actually really nice. She's like calm. She's more calm than sweetie.
Cowboy, y'all.
She has like a whole platinum hair. So that's obviously a sign I gotta dye my hair again. So stay tuned for that.
No.
Yes. It's actually, this color is nice. Mark. I don't want my hair color like that. Yeah,
ooh,
zoom in on that.
That's pretty.
See that? The Aunt Jizzle back with
who
the blonde hair.
Who highlights it for you?
No, literally. Who's your girl? Let me know who your girl is. I want to hear some. This is my mama.
Pay attention.
Officially taking over on the GoPro film. Giddy up. He just follows my moves. Ready? Go to the right, mama. Go to the right. There you go. Go in the dirt. Come on, mama.
Hey.
All right, y'all. I'm going to go back on the other camera because this is, I got to stay focused.
Hey. My cowboy hat fell.
Uh-oh.
This is my girl. I love her.
Yeah,
whoa. This is crazy how I know how to ride a horse now, basically. I'm pretty much a professional. Now I gotta, like, sign up for horse races now, so.
The breed two jets had a whole lot of babes.
I think I need to wear a cup when I do this. When they start running, I'm like... What's up, guys? So this is the next day. I don't know how much footage I got. I'm gonna try to keep the video short again. And with the schedule, I think I'm gonna try to upload every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. But to say about the horses, I thought that was really dope. That might be a new hobby of mine, honestly. So stay tuned for that for sure. I still don't know what I'm gonna call you guys yet. I'm going for the G's or the OG's. I don't know. But if you guys have any other ideas, make sure to just comment down below and let me know. As always, I appreciate the support. I love you guys so much. And again, stay clean. Make sure your hygiene's up and stay safe. Your boy Jizzle out. I love you guys so much.
I've been texting her all night. She know I was going wrong. She left me right on red now. I'm walking with my head down. I gotta keep my...